right, Talk 1370's Friday Night Fan Stand. Taco Shack Bowl is tomorrow, folks, as we turn to Anderson High School coverage. Casey?
That's right, Snoop. The Trojans are coming off their best season in program history at 10-2. They were a surprise to many area fans, but they're determined to show Central Texas there's more where that came from. Chris?
Casey, District 15-5A's leading rusher in 2010, Devontae DeWitty, will lead the ground game along with junior Daryl Tootie Bunton. All-district selection Brett Leatherwood leads an experienced O-line with Jacob Gonzalez and Fletcher Roberts holding down the defense.
Anderson's senior-laden roster definitely says experience. Coach Ramczynski has to be excited about the group of players he has coming back this year.
These guys are hungry for another great season. Talking to a few of the Trojans in our in-studio interview, they showed no signs of complacency, and they've put in the work to build on last year.
Right, Chris, and you can catch a portion of that interview tomorrow on our live broadcast, pregame at 7 o'clock, live from House Park for the 10th annual Taco Shack Bowl. We're covering Central Texas football like no one else. Talk 1370's Friday Night Fan Stand.